Hello everyone, welcome back to Today in China, where I bring you one detail of what it's like to live in China every day. Today, I'm at my potential employer's building. It's, 32 stories tall, it's a normal building. But one interesting thing is when you get a delivery, it comes in this little locker room here. So the delivery guys put it in one of these, and you scan one of these QR codes with your phone app, and then it's real easy. Like, this guy is delivering stuff to the door, and the door pops open, and you take your delivery, and hopefully your food's still hot. But it's really convenient. Delivery is completely a thing here in China. You get just about everything delivered. But this is how deliveries happen at work in China. You see these guys in the yellow jackets. There's a whole army worth of delivery guys, but hope you liked it, and I'll see you soon.